So sometimes people will come up to me and they'll want to get a picture with me, and then we'll have a little chat and maybe they'll get a video. They're like, "We love you, Matthew Lillard. You were so great as so great in Scooby-Doo. We're so funny." And I'm like, "Hey, and he poured in the storm, baby." So then they'll walk away, and Isaac always hangs back when that's happening. As soon as they walk away, Isaac will come up and go like, "Oh, hey, Dad, was that your fan?" "Hey, big fan of your work, Dad. Are they gonna remember that for a long time?" And I'm like, "What the fuck is my job?" And he's like, "Oh, scary daddy voice," and he runs away. And then we had a Super Bowl party last year, and I know a lot of funny people. I'm bragging. And Isaac loves football, and my friend Boyd, who's a very successful Hollywood writer, comedy, he was sitting behind Isaac, and he made some joke about the Patriots or something, and Isaac just goes, "Hey, check out the guy behind me making jokes." And Boyd's like, "I'll show myself out and try not to burst out crying before I reach my Mercedes." And then the halftime show is happening, and Isaac's sitting on the couch, and my friend David is sitting next to him. And David is a showrunner. He literally tells funny people what to write. That's how funny he is. And David's like, "Hey, Isaac, I bet you got a bunch of Justin Timberlake posters, huh?" And Isaac, without pausing, just goes, "I guarantee my room is bigger than yours." "I pass the sword to you, my son. Go forth, be a dick."